guys, it's Kim. Welcome to a new cardio format that I'm super excited to be bringing to you. As you can see, we are on a treadmill. And this routine is going to be about 35 minutes walking, running, a little bit of weight, so you want to have a light set of weights, 3 pounds. Find a nice, moderate walk for your warm up. We're just going to get ready for some bigger intensities that are coming. This class is really structured so that everybody can do it. I'm not giving numbers out. You're going to just increase as you may. And you'll find that if you do it more than once, you'll be able to challenge yourself differently every time. And that's fun. It's different. It's good for us. Start to settle into a walking pace that you feel is comfortable, but yet starts to challenge. Our first work song will be with the weights. So this cardio series has a spin class, a treadmill class, a step class, and a weight class. All of the workouts are meant to complement one another and to mix and match. My favorite right now is this treadmill workout and the 35-minute spin class. So if you're up for some challenging cardio, it's a little more than an hour, but together. But you could also say do the spin class and then the weights. The weights and the step are only 20 minutes. So, get you in under an hour. Pace up a little bit with your speed. Start to move your arms. Belly is in, shoulders are back. Let's add one more. Speed touch. Once we pick up those weights for that first song, we're going to be moving quick, but not too quick, because we need to coordinate a little bit with that upper body. If you're somebody who needs a little more balance, you'll want to hold on to the handlebars with one arm and just do the other arm with the weights. Now, also keep in mind, if you're not a runner, you can still do this workout. Either walk very, very fast under running intervals, or use your arms during the running segment. So touch your speed a little bit slower and pick up your weights. We're doing mostly overhead work. There's a lot of shoulder. Here we go. Single press. Here we go. feel how this can warm you up. Our next song takes us right into the running intervals.
What you want it to be.
then you add a little more challenge to your speed. In 4, 3, 2, increase your speed. Round 3. Incline. Add your incline. challenging, equal challenge, pace, and hill. Every 30 seconds, we're gonna touch it heavier, starting with an incline touch now. Let go. Maybe you keep a one or two on your incline. healthy song. All walking. Eventually you get just before a run. We're gonna hold on and let go. Sometimes with one arm, sometimes with two. Right? Touch your feet up and pump. Let me set your timer for 1 minute run. 30 seconds, recover. Ready, set, begin. Are you ready for faster right off the bat? Yes.
Thank you.
use your breath. Running for 30 minutes, but something like this is a little more manageable. mentally. It's pretty hard. It takes you places if you're willing, right? And that's the whole idea. So just another minute here. Hopefully you're up over 3 miles. That can be something that you focus on if you decide to do this workout repeatedly. It's not always easy with each gear change to remember what you did last time, but at the end you can see how far you went. Don't worry so much about the networks. Don't let that hold you back from what you need to do that day. For sure. Thank you so much for joining me and checking in with these classes. Let's do another. Join me. Have a great day.